for tuning in to the Dear Sybersue Advice Talk Show. I'm Susan McCord, the host of the show. Today we have a question from Mark. Mark wants to know, if you have a first date planned with somebody and they blow you off last minute with no excuse, should he see her again? Now, Mark explained to me that he had been having some nice conversations with her via text, a couple of emails online is where he met her, and they were all set to go. And then she just blew him off. I guess you'd call it ghosting. But the thing that he wants to know is, should he give her another chance? Like, if she contacts him again, should he ask her out or should he contact her? Well, my answer to him would be no. And that is because people say that you should always give, you know, people a benefit of the doubt, give them, you know, another chance. I really think that in the very beginning, when somebody is getting to know you and they can't be bothered to show up or even give you a valid reason, they're not really worth your time. So in answer to Mark's question, I really don't think that this woman is worth another shot because she didn't even put 2 seconds of thought into telling you why she blew you off. If she's had a reason for something happened, came up family, can I make it up to you? You know, what can I do? Can we book another day? I'm free next Wednesday, Friday. That's a different story. That's an emergency situation. But when someone just blatantly doesn't show, and you know, send you the text saying, no, I, you know, can't make it. That is so rude. And I don't think you want to get to know this woman, Mark. I really don't. So my answer to you would be no. I would move on. Chalk it up that you saved yourself a lot of time. Maybe don't spend so much time texting somebody and getting to them via email, because people can say whatever they want online. Meet them in person if you have an interest in them, you know, fairly soon. And then set up a coffee date with them right away so that you don't waste time back and forth. See if there's a chemistry, see if there's a connection, and figure it out that way. So many people spend so much time texting each other. And again, people are just saying what anyone wants to hear them say. If they blow you off, they're just not that into you, and you need to move on. Thanks so much, everyone. Please tune in every Wednesday to Dear Sybersue on YouTube. Leave your comments, like the video, and please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, everyone.